crop, so let the paint be spread. The paint of the roses is red. The paint of the roses is red.
Boom, 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 boom.
Many a tear we shed,
because we know
they'll cease to grow.
In fact, they'll soon be dead.
Oh, and yet we go ahead, painting the roses red. Painting the roses red, we're painting the roses red.
Well, pardon me, gentlemen, why must you paint them red?
Huh?
Oh! Well, the fact is, miss, we planted the white roses by mistake. And
the queen, she likes them red. If she's so white instead,
she'd raise a fuss,
and each of us would quickly lose his head.
Oh my gosh!
Since this is a thought we dread, we're painting the roses red.
Oh dear! Well then, let me help you. Painted the roses red, but painted the roses red. Don't tell the queen, as we have seen her say is what we said.
But we're painting the roses red.
Yes, painted the roses red.
Not pink.
Not green.
Not aquamarine. We're painted the roses red.